Well, happy Friday, everyone. It is going to be a very cold day out there today, so if you have to bundle up, please do. It's a good day to go ahead and dress in layers, cover all the skin that you can with some very chilly wind chills, especially in the mountains. We're going to stay dry from this point through Sunday. Then Sunday afternoon and evening, we'll start to see some more scattered showers moving across the area. As we go into about 4 o'clock this morning, we were already in the 20s and 30s across the area, but temperatures continue to drop. This is what I want to draw your attention to. With the wind chill, it feels like the teens across parts of the mountains. And as you get up into slightly higher elevations like Mount Mitchell, you're looking at wind chill sub-zero. So we're talking about dangerous wind chills in higher elevations this morning. As we take a look outside, not a lot going on. We've got a few clouds that'll kind of funnel in and out for the first part of the day. We'll clear out nicely as we go into this afternoon. Those clear skies, by the way, will ensure that once again temperatures will freeze overnight. We're back to sunny skies tomorrow, but still cold. Then here comes Sunday, a few sprinkles possible early in the day, but the line of showers and thunderstorms ahead of this cold front, that's going to come through late afternoon and evening. Some of this will be heavy at times, and once again, if this lingers into Sunday evening, then we will see some of that rain change over to snow showers in the mountains. This particular round of rain is going to bring about half an inch to an inch across the area, so far more substantial than what we had last night. It's cold today. Temperatures below normal in the mid-40s across the upstate, about the same tomorrow. We'll get a reinforcing shot of cold air Monday and Tuesday. But look at this. In the mountains, it is an impact day because temperatures today for most of the mountains not expected to get above freezing. A couple locations could get a little bit warmer, but with those wind chills, again, it's going to feel like the single digits and teens throughout the day.